Hello students, a very warm welcome. So sir, what is the question solving app? You were saying sir, there is some revolutionary product that is going to come. There are two big surprises. Let's now talk about the question solving app. What is the main problem you guys have at maths? Is it that you are not able to solve a question? Yes sir, we are not able to. Iske liye aapke paas kya kya resources available hain? Sir, teacher ki help. Sir, ab to video solutions bhi milne lag gaye hain har question ke upar. But still mera score nahi improve ho raha hai, mere ko confidence nahi aa raha hai maths ke upar. Are you struggling with the same problem? I'll tell you why you are struggling. Because in maths, you require the first step to be thought on your own, not with the help of a video solution. That is the key problem. And that is what we guys are trying to solve at MathonGo so that you fall in love with math. And obviously, if you fall in love with math, your score will definitely improve. How we guys are going to solve? अच्छा कितने बच्चों ने देखा है अपने साथ होते हुए कि जो टॉपर्स होते हैं या जो अच्छे परफॉर्मर्स होते हैं वो बोलते हैं देख इस क्वेश्चन में ये देख ये चीज दिख रही है ये दिख रहा है ये दिख रहा है टीचर क्या बोलता है क्वेश्चन देखते ही ये ऐसे ऐसे कर लो तो एज अ टीचर हाउ आई एम एबल टू थिंक ऑफ द फर्स्ट स्टेप इफ आई कैन टीच यू दैट योर मैथ इज गोइंग टू इम्प्रूव इजंट इट And that is what is the target of question solving app. As the name suggests, question solving app. What we guys are trying to do is, आपको जो question में statement में hidden information given होती है, उससे क्या interpret करना होता है? What are the hints given in the question statement? That is what we guys are going to give you, not in the video solution format, which is going to waste a lot of time. 10 to 15 second audio clips by which you can get and start making mind maps. Sir, इतना ज़्यादा you क्रेज पैदा मत करो क्या कोई सैंपल दिखा सकते हो जस्ट 10 सेकेंड्स अवे नोट दैट दिस क्वेश्चन सॉल्विंग ऐप विल बी गिवन टू स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ द MathonGo क्रैश कोर्स बैच 1 कंप्लीटली फ्री पॉइंट इफ दे रजिस्टर बिफोर दिस फ्राइडे फ्राइडे से पहले अगर आप रजिस्टर करते हैं तब वो फ्री मिलेगी आओ देखते हैं डेमो देखते हैं एक क्वेश्चन के साथ हाउ वी गाइज हैव बिल्ड अप दिस रेवोल्यूशनरी प्रोडक्ट विच विल डेफिनेटली हेल्प यू मैथ एंड मेक इट ईजी Let's see. So whenever you see a inverse series, what you should think? Socho, mind mapping kaise karna hai? Mind mapping says that you have to express them as difference of two consecutive terms. Bilkul usi tarike se jaise hum VN method karte the. So try to arrange the term which is written inside the inverse function as difference of two terms. We have solved a very special expression in class 10th. 1 plus x square plus x raised to power 4. Isko kaise express resolve kaise karte the? X square plus x plus 1 into x square minus x plus 1. Now, if we were to subtract this, what will be left? Only 2x term. And this particular term can help you express terms as a difference of two terms. And ye yaad rakhiyega, isko mind map kar lo, ye hamesha series mein ye wali term use hoti hai. Alright students, so how did you felt about the whole experience? It is all about experience. Ab 10 second mein aapko jo chahiye wo milega. Aapko na kahin jaane ki zarurat hai kisi teacher ke paas na kisi video solution pe. MathonGo is always a step ahead. We are always working for you to make it even easier and easier and scoring up for you guys. Wait for another revolutionary product which you guys are going to launch very very soon which you guys have been waiting for a very very long time but let's hit that like button if you love the way we guys are looking forward to help you guys God bless keep working hard and do not forget to join the batch to get this free access